2021. Time to bring the light in. We gonna bring the light in, you know. DJ Khaled, I see you. Cooler Dre, I see you. Christine Jewelers in the building. L Boogie, Lorena, Terrellis, the Flies. Let's get it. That OG crack, straight savage when I got my Fenty on. Do the douce when it touch a deli on. She got a man and he stuck in the feds. Said he gon' kill me cause she up in my bed. We wear chains that excite the knocks. Only G7s when the flights depart. Stash pesos and Turks and Caicos. Dapper Dan Dawn, the first to break those. Not back to Caicos. Throw your rollies in the sky, my guys will take those. Lower east side, I'm up in NY. See me on the floor with Obi courtside. Baddies on deck, you know I'm loving them. Still in the meeting with Khaled. Another one.
Morning, body. It's 7:20.
Hey, you three, get in real quick. I might waste my film for the Mickey Mouse one. Dang, Yoshi!
It's time I shoot.
No, we see a full moon.
Oh, for real?
Squeeze in a little bit. Oh, okay.
Yo. I can't pose.
And say cheese.
Cheese.
It's not on.
Nice.
Oh, it's not turning on. Right here. Okay. That didn't work either.
For what?
Oh, well that worked.
Is that keep developing, or is it?
Oh, I see it
developing.
Stupid. Pow, pow, pow.
Are you tripping?
I can't do it.
I cannot do it. You
gotta
pose. Pose.
Oh, you are making
pose
today
at
Universe Square.
Right.
I'm shaking.
The heat.
We're not shaking.
Earth. Right. Wind.
I need everybody. Fire. Out the house. You. Fire. Get out the house.
Who's this?
I know.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Alright, let's boogie. That shit is stupidly packed. So this ain't ever happened before at Universal. We're like in a long ass line. It feels like a ride. It's fucking full of people. So we just went through security. That was all pretty quick. All right, so we pulling up to the actual entrance now. All right, here we are.
Tell the truth.
Look. All right, so now we're just waiting on Ethan taking a shit.
Vlog update. We haven't even made it through the freaking gates yet.
Nah, we didn't even get our tickets done yet. As soon as we passed that Universal sign, made a fat right to come take a shit. But yeah, we're just chilling out here now on the little steps by the trees. Luckily, it's shady over here. We're just gonna wait for Ethan to take a shit now.
Did you hear me talking?
Yeah. I went into the bathroom and there's a little boy. He's probably like, I'd say 12 maybe. And then he goes to open up the other door, he's trying to open it. He goes to mine, he's like looking in the crack. He goes look on the right side, he looks on the left side of the crack, and he's fucking making eye contact with me. I'm like, fuck are you looking at through the goddamn door for, staring at me taking a shit? I was like, what'd I say? I was like, little boy, why the fuck are you staring at me taking a shit through the crack, huh? I was like, weird ass. Staring at me for it.
I turned around, I wanted to wash my hand, man. I was turned around and just
put that boy in timeout through the stall.
We everybody get our ticket signed in now, and we'll be in the actual park itself.
Any finger. Thank you.
Man, we're in.
Make John's lives easy.
You
want
to go to the store?
Yes.
Alright, we're about to go borrow some AC. That's what Yoshi got for
another sexy bald guy.
That's what Yoshi got for Uncle John.
I mean, I put my hat down too when I went to purchase it.
You got one too?
Huh?
You got one too?
No.
Ah.
I am bald. I don't need it.
Ooh. Ooh. Excuse me. Ooh. We just left the store. Now we're on the Shrek ride. This is the 4D experience type of Shrek ride. So I think I'm not fully sure how this ride went like. But I know it was pretty good. So this is gonna be the first ride of the day. But we're about to ride Rocket. I don't think I'll be able to record anything because they don't allow anything on the ride. This is what it looks like.
All right, Yoshi here. We over here just chilling. We got Nina and Angie over here chilling while we wait for them to go on the ride. Got some twisties, steep slopes. What are we having for lunch? Angie.
Huh?
What are we having for lunch?
Mel's Diner.
Mel's Diner. Sounds expensive. We're gonna have fun today.
Never mind. the rider we're just about to go on, it rained. Yeah, maybe like 15 minutes later we saw rain and multiple like announcements of like, okay, delay, delay, delay. Then also the last one at the start of the rain, it was like the ride will be stopped due to weather inclement or something like that. And I was like, oh my god, not this again. So I was, you know what, we're not doing this airport shit no more, so Ethan just dipped. I had to grab the poncho out and bring out the GoPro because the GoPro is waterproof. So I don't think I need this poncho anymore. Sun's fucking out, that's why I threw on the sunglasses. Fucking Florida, dude. Fucking Florida. Well, I guess we can go to the other stores and shop around, see what's up.
That popcorn smells kind of good.
We're at the Transformers ride now, which is an hour long. That ride is actually better than the first time I've got on it. This time it actually felt pretty good. All right, so now we're gonna be going to a Fast and Furious ride. This I've never been on before, so this is gonna be a new experience for me too. Me, Yoshi, and everybody. This ride was actually being built last time we were here. So, oh shit, it's right here. Right, we're about to go into the garage.
I'm gonna pee on myself.
Far the line's moving pretty fast, so I mean, we might get there pretty quick. They got some beasts. CX Racing over there, right there. CX Racing over there. That's the bummer from the Mitsubishi.
You guys are the ones going to the after party, yeah? Yeah. Well, welcome to the war room, guys. My name is Jamie, as you guys probably already know. You guys are going to chill with me for a little bit until Tej calls and tells me I can send you guys up to the Lone Dogs. This is my first day here by myself completely, so good luck.
Jamie,
yeah.
The buses are here.
Okay, great. You want me to send them now? Keep them here? What do you want to do here? You got a call coming in. I'm going to send it to you, okay?
I got this, Jamie.
Yeah, but I was going. Down. But I had it. That's fine, too.
Okay, Jamie. You heard the man.
We all did.
It's about to go to a whole nother level.
Just like Jumanji.
Send everybody to the loading dock.
Hey, I got a question. That's cool, too.
Oh, they got the BRZ here? No fucking way.
The roll cage is real.
Dude! So we at the restaurant now. There's a fucking line.
Huge ass line. Wrap all the way around.
So we gotta get in line to eat. Yeah, fuck working here. Mm-mm. Alright, so after waiting in line for about fucking like 45 minutes to order, and then wait another like 30. For my food to come out. We finally got it. We got the brisket burger.
Check this out.
You're welcome, Ethan.
Oh, thanks. Oh, yeah.
It's done 60 frames per second, so I don't
think. Oh, yeah.
All right, enjoy this. We're gonna eat and grub. Then we're gonna see what we're gonna do after this. We're in the SpongeBob shop and don't tell me you bought that.
There's your mag. I did buy it.
Oh my god. She got a smaller size.
God damn, man!
Hell yeah. I'll be sleeping this. Be alright.
Now we're going through the Simpsons town. So we're at a basketball game thingy at the circus. The Simpsons world, and Yoshi wanted to play. So that man's gonna go first. Okay. He's pretty close. Yoshi's pretty close.
Man. Aw, man. Watch that. Where are y'all?
I'm making one in it, bro.
Oh,
Yoshi's
Hey.
Yoshi's almost close, dude. Yoshi's close every
time. Alright,
JT. Alright, so all our
fingers. Oh, okay.
So you should do it like this.
Fuck. Dude, you're getting it.
Throw it up more.
Yeah, let it arch and fall down.
Aim at the oar. Come on out.
It's a ladybug.
It's a sign of something. All right, so we just left the mummy ride. That mummy ride was really quick. The line, fast pace. Went in, ASAP, kept walking. Got in, said four people. They sat us down, they locked us up. I mean, that ride was only like a minute tops. So. We got in and out pretty damn quick. I think we're about to leave now. It's finna storm like crazy. I don't even really tell. Oh, yeah, you can tell. There you go. And you speed her anyway. And I think we're all kind of tired a little bit. So we're gonna go ahead and get ready to go. Buy the last few things. And then I think we're gonna go to the seafood buffet. So we're gonna see how that goes. See what's up with that. Obviously, as you can tell, it started to rain again. This is literally right as soon as we got into the store to buy our last minute stuff. So Ethan accidentally got a free 99 football from the store that we were just at. Hope they don't get mad. It's only a 30 cent football, 10 cent football.
What up? We just got, we're doing Universals, we're in the car on our way to go eat, right? You have fun today? No? You have fun today? No? That means we have fun today. Ladies up front, gentlemen in the back. Deuces. Till we get to the restaurant.
Alright, we made it to the.
Here's that July 4th thing.
To the,
Yes.
Okay. All you can eat seafood now. All you smell is crab legs up in here.
This is my dude. What are you talking about? So excited.
Good couple hours now. Didn't get to record because the GoPro's battery died. But tomorrow will be Islands of Adventure Day, which is the more, I guess, the more better day. That one will have Marvel. That one will have Harry Potter. That one has Jurassic Park. So tomorrow's Islands of Adventure is more of my favorite park than Universal Studios itself. But yeah, that concludes our day. Thanks for riding with us, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Just so you vibe into the music.